Investigators are searching for the suspect in the deadly shooting of a Louisiana produce delivery driver. This is a suspect on your screen. The shooting happened last month at a Dollar General store in Jackson. The victim, Tariq Domino, was shot when two other people got into a fight. One of those people fired a gun at the other, and Domino was hit. He later died at the hospital.